Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles I get.
Okay guys, I don't know what to still do. Pretty's right outside that door. Oh, it's made of concrete or metal or something. We have to get it in. I don't know how. We have to be quiet. Maybe we can use like a drill and like, I don't know. We have to just find a way to get Freddy back. Went sent for a haul. Or else he might die. Because we're being silent, I think we should like parkour or like find a secret entrance like over there or over there. Like, we could send a team that way and send a team that way. With maybe they can be like, so we have this way and we have this way. One of us might like, we can split them in two. Maybe that's a good idea. I'm with Foxy, I'm with you two too. Okay, so let's count how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4 Okay.
I'll be with you guys.
Well, I guess I'm with you guys. Oh my god, I hate you.
You go shut up or I'll kill your entire family.
Okay, then I'll shut up, that's all.
Good. Now, we're gonna go move this way. You guys move to the other direction.
We meet up at the gate. And what we do, that's when our plan starts.
Got it.
Okay. Let's move, guys. Ah, fuck you.
Okay, let's move.
Okay. Follow me, guys.
Oh, found the entrance. Someone's guarding the entrance. It's a, I don't know. Dark Ale. Yeah, Dark Ale. What's our plan?
Like, we follow what Thanos said, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, so go to that gate right over there. And wait for Thanos, and Thanos will make the move, you know? He's the strongest out of all of us.
Fox is the fastest out of all of us. So, sounds like a plan? Yeah, sure. Okay, let's move, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I don't have a bad feeling about this, but alright. 12. I don't want to do this.
Alright, guys, so. Entrance over there. Guard tight. They barricaded that entrance. So, let's follow me, okay?
Dude, what do I do? I'm just being fine, all of that. I don't want to do this shit. It's so stupid.
Nope. Shut up. Okay, follow me.
I see them. Follow me, let's join them.
Okay.
My god, I hate this. Come, please come with me. Oh my god.
Okay, finally we meet. Okay, I'll stay silent. You're right there. What's our plan? We jumped in and like, jumped in the thing, I guess. Like, knock out Darkeo. I can stab him. Okay, that's a better idea. Anyways, we're just gonna intruder, like tie him up and shove him inside the container. And, like, yeah, that would be good.
Yeah, I guess so. Let's go.
Okay, fine. Let's go. Who needs to move?
Go use a distraction.
Man, I will. Okay.
Alright, stick to the plan.
Hey, hello, man. You guys are so funny. I'm over here. Oh, you little.
Yeah.
Got him. Follow me.
Oh my god, guys. Help me. Help me. Oh my god, thank you so much. Iron Man, follow me. Oh my god. He's near. We have to hide. What do you mean he's near? Oh shit. Finally, we meet again.
Of course we do.
Man.
Now you'll suffer no consequences.
What's up, guys? Did I just kill him?
Oh, we knocked him out for good. We have to get out of here.
Everyone, get in! Get in! Get in!
Gravity force is really bad over here.
Let me go. I'm trying to save you, dumbass.
What are you guys thinking? Was that a part of your plan? What the hell? You got our... You blew our cover. You should have left me there to die. God damn it.
No, Freddy, it was all part of a plan. We put a bomb in their base.
You what?
Put a bomb in their base.
Okay, never mind. That's a good plan. Like, for real, you did a good job.
Anyways, she broke my foot. I need some rest.
Man, I missed you, Freddy. I missed you. We had to go a long journey. I was stuck in there for like 8 days or so. Man, everything's gonna be alright. You're fine.
Okay, well, I executed the plan, you know? So, thank me, please.
Good job, Kylo.
Thank you. Anyways, guys, we have to get out of here. Now he knows he's onto us. He's still knocked out. So, let's get out of here. Let's just hide somewhere safer. I mean, we're inside his walls, so let's stay here for all night, plan our plan, and kill him.
Destroy him for good. Phone ready? Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Not me. I'm in there.
Okay. Everyone. We're destroying this man once and for all. With me now. Cause I like being here. Like leading the group.
Manage everything, you know. It's all right, you know. And now you can do anything you want.
Stupid Foxy, just don't do that.
Okay?
Okay. Once and for all. Are you ready?
Yeah! Let's do this.
You will find, ask, and you'll be given the key to this world.